friends, it's good to be back with you all today. I'm Teacher Patty, and this is my favorite day of the week, the day we worship God during our church time. I spy lots of friends who Jesus loves today. Let's sing this out to him in a fun time of praise and worship. I'm gonna need you to stand up wherever you are and get those dancing feet ready. Are you standing up yet? Let's go! I sure love worshiping with you all. It's always so nice to be able to tell God how much we love him, especially when we can sing and dance about it. This week, we'll spy someone who made everything. Who do you think that might be? Any guesses? It's God. We will follow a man named Paul, who taught people in a city far away called Athens. What did he teach them? Well, Paul made sure to let everyone know that we can believe God is real because we can see all of the real things that God has made. What exactly did God make, you ask? Well, everything. God made the whole wide world and everything in it, including people. That's me and you, friends, me and you. But he didn't just stop there. God went on to give us his son, Jesus, to be our friend forever. Wow. So in order for us to always remember that and never forget it, your kids' church teachers will ask you this one question all throughout the video. Who can believe in Jesus? And when you hear this question pop up, we want you to say in your loudest and most happiest voice possible, I can believe in Jesus. See how easy that is? Let's do it one more time. But you do it yourself, okay? Who can believe in Jesus? Yes, I can believe in Jesus. And he loves us no matter what. Let's go say hi to Teacher Barry and see what kind of cool I Spy game he has in store for us this week. Get your binoculars ready, friends. This is gonna be a fun one.
Whoa, hi friends. Back with me, Teacher Barry. And I'm just so excited to be here today. I've been waiting all week to play I Spy with you all again. This week, I want to spy all of the special things that God has made for me and you. I'll tell you what it looks like, okay? Then you try to guess what it is, okay? Let's play. Get your binoculars ready. I have my super cool binoculars here to help me find all of the cool things that are hidden. If you don't have binoculars like this, then no problem. You can use your own hands like this and bam, you just make your own super cool binoculars. Okay, let's start. I spy with my little eye something God made that is red and juicy and sweet. And it starts with the letter S. Shout it if you see it. Yes, strawberry. S is for strawberry. My name is Barry, and this is my straw. Strawberry. Get it? Anyways, let's pretend to eat yummy strawberries. So good. Let's play again. I spy with my little eye someone God made who giggles and cries and wears diapers and started with the letter B. Not Barry. That's me. Shout it if you see it, okay? Yes, baby. B is for baby. Raise your hands at home if you have a baby brother or sister. Sweet. Babies are pretty awesome, huh? Let's swing our hands back and forth like we're rocking a baby. Great job. Man, I wish we had more time. There are just so many things that God made. Maybe when I come back, we can do more. It's fun to spy all of the things that God has made. Thanks for playing with me. See you in a while, crocodile.
Hello everyone! I can't wait to tell you today's the true story from the Bible. It is such a good Bible story. Our story is about a man named Paul. Paul believed in Jesus. He told everyone that Jesus is alive and that he wants to be their friend forever. So, one day Paul went to a city called Athens. Can you repeat the names after me? Athens! Great. The people who lived in Athens worshipped statues made of stone instead of believing in Jesus. Do you know what a stone is? A stone is a big rock. Oh, well, you know what time it is? It's time to do some spying. So, get your binoculars ready like this and let's play. I spy with my little eyes something that is a hard rock. It does not talk. It doesn't hear anything. Do you see something like that? It's a stone! You found it! It was something like this that people in Athens prayed to instead of believing in Jesus. So Paul looked around at all of the stone statues and he told the people, "Hey, you! You have lots of statues, but you are missing something. You are not worshiping the one true God, the God who made everything." So the people wanted Paul to tell them more, and he did. He told them how God made the whole world and everything in it. Wow, the whole world. Let's get our binoculars ready again. Time to spy. I spy with my little eyes, something big and round float in space. It is blue and green. Do you see something like that? It is the world! God made the world and everything in it. That's what Paul told the people.
Paul told them how God made the star, the sky, the water, sun, moon, stars, trees, flowers, birds, fish, animals, everything. Whew. God made all of it. The people were amazed and wanted Paul to tell them more. So you know what? He really did. Paul told them how God made people too. He told them how God made all people to know him. People, huh? Get those binoculars ready. I spy with my little eyes someone special that God made. They have hair on their head. They have two ears. They have two feet. They have a mouth. Look with me. Look in front of you. Look beside you. To this side. Up and down. Yep! It's people! It's me and you, boys and girls. God made us all. So the people in Athens heard this and still wanted Paul to tell them more. Isn't it exciting? So he kept going. Paul told the people about Jesus. He told them that Jesus is God's son, that Jesus is alive, and he wants to be our friend forever. When Paul finished talking, some of the people believed in Jesus right away. It was amazing to see people start to love Jesus, just like we love Jesus. And the good news is that everyone can believe in Jesus. That means you can believe in Jesus too. So when I ask you who can believe in Jesus, I want you to say, I can believe in Jesus. Ready? Who can believe in Jesus? I can believe in Jesus. One more time. Who can believe in Jesus? I can believe in Jesus. Sure you can. So thanks for playing I Spy with me. It sure helps me to tell the Bible story. Let's close our eyes and talk to God together. Let's get ready to pray. Dear God, we praise you because you are the one true God. You made the whole world and everything in it. Then you give your son Jesus to be our friend forever. You are so amazing, God, and we love you very much. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
What a great Bible story. I'm so excited to do our memory verse of the month. Everyone, watch me first. These are written so that you may believe that Jesus is the Christ, the Son of God. John 20:31. Now, let's do it all together, shall we? These are written so that you may believe that Jesus is the Christ, the Son of God. John 20:31. This month's memory verse teaches us that God gave us the gospel and the Bible so that we can learn and believe in Jesus. Who can believe in Jesus? I can believe in Jesus. Yay, good job. Before we end our time together, let's finish our I Spy game with Teacher Barry. Are you ready? Let's go.
Wow, you guys. I love how Paul told the people that God made the whole world and everything in it, and that God gave us Jesus to be our friend forever. I think I got the story. Did you get it? If you did, give me 2 thumbs up and say, got it. Get it? Good. I'm going to go look for more of the special things that God made for our next I Spy game. See you later.
In today's story, we heard that Paul taught people about God and how God made the sun, the moon, the stars, people, animals, and everything. Can you spy what we are going to draw today? It is something big and tall. It has something green in it and also something brown in it. What is it? It is a tree. We are going to draw a tree today. So get your gears ready. Get a piece of paper, black marker or crayon, and coloring tools. Let's do it.
I miss you a lot. I hope you are be with me as soon as. Please listen and enjoy the Bible story. And don't forget wash hand and wearing mask all the times. Thank you. Bye-bye.